screen capturing.
If you have Android 5.0 or above, you can now capture your screen with AutoInput. You can get beautiful, full-resolution captures from your phone and control it all from within Tasker. With this, you could build your own screen capture app in any way you want. You could perhaps create a notification that starts and stops screen capturing. Or you could even create a remote capture app that starts and stops the capture from your PC, and then sends the file remotely as soon as it's finished. AutoInput also supports screenshot capturing with built-in cropping. Using the screenshot tool, you can also analyze individual pixels or areas to take UI querying to a whole new level.
I like this song.
For example, you can find out if a song is liked on Google Play Music by looking at the pixel color in the little like icon.
Okay, you now like this song.
If it's bright, you didn't like the song yet.
Wow, I really, really like this song.
If it's dark, then you already did like the song.
You already like this song. Writing in other apps.
Need to write some complicated text on your device? Why not do it from your PC? Much easier. Need to make sure that what you're writing is the only thing you're going to send? Replace all the text in the input field before writing the desired text.